Oh my goodness. Wait a minute, y'all.
That's better. My bad, y'all. I'm rusty. It's been a long time. Welcome to the 15-minute pre-game show. My name is Lenicia Mayberry, and I'm back with 10 pieces in 15 minutes. So tonight, the Minnesota Vikings will take on the Chicago Bears. I've got colors from both teams. You won't have your pieces in time for tonight's game, but you can be game day ready for the next time. So the way this works is I'm going to show you a piece and the number. If you'd like to order that piece, simply comment fab, F-A-B, and the number. If you would like to see what other pieces I have available and you're watching on Facebook, click the link in the comments. If you're watching on YouTube, click the link in the description. And if you're watching on Instagram, click the link in my bio. I also have a layaway program called Sezzle, which will allow you to bling now and pay later. 4 easy, 0 interest payments made within 6 weeks with no minimum purchase required. I've also got something new. Ladies, go get your man. Tell him to come in the room. He need to hear this. Okay, hurry up. Go get him. Go get him. Now tell him, lean in. You can leave for a little bit. I'm not going to flirt with your man. I'm trying to help you out, girl. So just let him listen. All right, fellas, are you listening? Okay. So your girl spends a lot of money with me, and I'm good with that. Okay? You may not be, but I am. Let me help you, help her, help you, help me. Ha! All right. You may want to get her some jewelry for her birthday, for Christmas, for anniversary, for I'm sorry. Guess what I got? I got gift cards. Yes! So you don't have to know what type of jewelry she likes or if she likes this color or that color or whatever. You can get her the gift card and let her shop to her heart's content, okay? And tell her come on back in the room. That's just between me and you, okay? Just go to the website, click the gift cards. Boom. All right, ladies. Y'all ready to party, ladies? Y'all can get the gift cards too. If you want to get jewelry for a friend or a family member, you don't know exactly what type of jewelry they like, just click the gift cards. It looks like this. It's on the screen next to me, so you can see exactly where to go. And they start at $15. So let's get it cracking with tonight's show. We gonna move right on. And I'm so glad to be back with y'all. I'm sorry for my absence. Every now and then you gotta take some time to regroup, recenter, and get it together, right? So that's what a TI is. All right, this is gonna be item number 46. We're on Viking colors, okay? This is a purple wooden necklace, okay? Perfect. Look how nice it looks with this yellow blouse that I'm wearing, okay? This yellow t-shirt I'm wearing. Put the purple on top, you right there ready in your Vikings colors. Oh, I forgot to say, if you're going for the Minnesota Vikings, put those purple and yellow hearts up. Put them up. Who's going for the Vikings? All right. Now, if you're going for the Chicago Bears, put your blue and orange hearts up. Who's going for the Bears? Let's see it. Y'all already know who I'm going for. You've been here enough times. You already know what it is. All right. So as I was saying, this is item number 46. It is a purple wooden necklace. As you can see at the top, the wooden beads are smaller and they get bigger towards the bottom. It has silver accented beads as well as horizontal beads, disc in the middle just to give it a little extra flair, more of a tribal look. Here are the earrings that come with her. So that's going to be item number 46. Say fab 46 for her. Also, for your chance to win some free jewelry, go ahead and put your guess in of the final score for tonight's game. Guess the correct final score of tonight's game, and you will get free jewelry from me. All right. Okay. Here is the next piece. This is going to be item number 14. All right, it's a yellow necklace, very festive, right? It's got different size beading on here, different sizes, different shapes all together. You can choke her up, wear her a little bit higher, okay? You can also stack her with, this is number 14, but you can also stack her with number 18 in the purple. And she ready. All right, this is item number 14 for the purple one. Look how that purple and gold looks together. It looks like my championship Laker colors. If you're not a Laker fan, I'm sorry for you. But if you are a Laker fan and a Minnesota Viking fan, look, you two game day readies right here, okay? So again, the yellow is number 14. So we're gonna take that one off so you can see the purple by itself. The yellow's number 14. All right, here's the purple by itself. Same necklace, just with the purple beading, okay? And you can, of course, choke her up just like that. Here are the earrings that come with her. It does extend out for longer wear. They both do. 2-inch extender right there. That's item number 18, say fab, F-A-B, 18 for her. Next up, item number 74. It is a yellow wooden bracelet, okay? And it actually would go really good with number 46 that we saw earlier, right? You put your purple necklace on, your yellow bracelet, you are right there. Game day ready. But anyway, this is item number 74. It's a wooden bracelet, nice and big. It's a chunky bracelet, right? So it does extend out, it goes on very easily. I love the curve of it. It almost looks like bananas, right? This is item number 74. Say fab, F-A-B, 74 for her. All right, this next one I'm wearing on this wrist. This is gonna be item number 2. Item number 2, it is a wrap and snap leather bracelet. It's mostly yellow. There's other colors in there too, but that just makes it more of more party wear, right? You can see all those different metallic iridescent colors in there. She is gorgeous with the crocodile texture on there too. What? Can you believe that's only $5? That is gorgeous. So that's gonna be item number 2. Say fab, F-A-B 2 for the wrap and snap leather iridescent crocodile print bracelet. All right, next up, this is item number 83. We're on Bears colors now. Item number 83, these are blue, denim blue fringe macrame earrings. You can see the handcrafted macrame knots going down the middle of both of these. They're a fish hook finish. Normally when you see macrame, it costs a lot of money because of the hand stitching, okay? But paparazzi, $5. $5 for macrame. What? So that's gonna be item number 83. Say fab, F-A-B, 83 for her. Now, this is very similar to the one I showed you in purple, except it is orange and it does not have the silver disc. It's just the orange beading going all the way around, growing larger as it descends down to the bottom. It is adjustable. Here are the adjustable strings here. You just, there's a little attachment in the middle that will allow you to make it bigger or smaller. Here are the earrings that come with her. Great necklace for game day. Just put this on top of your blue tee or your blue jersey. You ready. You ready, girl. This is item number 76. Say fab. 76 for her. Next up. Now, this orange is a little bit darker than the regular orange, okay? I got some bright orange and some dark orange. This is almost like a brown orange, like a cinnamon orange, okay? But it still works. Why? Because they look like bear claws. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they do. Look at that. I love the tribal Wakanda Forever look of this necklace. Look at her. Pulled up tight, baby. You show up to the Bears game with this on, they gonna know you mean business. This necklace is three things. Fabulous. Yes, she is. Look at them. Mm-hmm. And look at the saber-toothed tiger. I'm just kidding. But look at the earrings that come with her. Here, you can see that it does extend out for longer wear if you would like. So this is gonna be item number 68, say fab, F-A-B, 68 for her. Next up, I told y'all I had dark orange and bright orange. So here's the bright, bright orange. Who's into fluorescence and neon colors? Here we go. Look at that. It is a bright fluorescent orange. Okay, and it's a post finish. And it's just gonna fan around your earlobe. You can see this earring has so many different things about it, okay? So you have silver right here. Then you have a wooden base right here with orange fringe. What? She has a little bit of weight to her too. So that's how you know your earrings are still on your ear, okay? So that's gonna be item number 7. Say fab, F-A-B number 7 for her. Last item of the evening. This is gonna be item number 4. Item number 4. All right. So orange necklace. Orange and silver necklace. You can extend this out for longer wear as well. But I love the silver accents and the chains in between. It's gonna make this necklace casual for you. Perfect for, once again, game day. You have all the layers of orange beads cascading down at the bottom of the necklace with the silver chains in between. So it's gonna be item number 4. Say fab number 4 for her. And that's it. So if you would like your chance to get some free jewelry, you should host a party. I'm doing this really fun thing right now called Secret Santa Parties. Everybody gets a gift. It's really, really cool. You should try it. Okay, because you get one free piece for hosting and one free piece for every 10 pieces that your guests purchase. So, you know, it's the holidays. People are looking for gifts for people. People are looking for an affordable item. Why not have a $5 jewelry party from the comfort of your phone? Yes, we're going to get together apart from the comfort of your phone. So comment party or simply shoot a message out to me and we'll get your party scheduled immediately. Now, if you're looking to make some extra money, right here are our 3 starter kits, $99, $299, and $499. That is a one-time cost that you pay to get your starter kit items, okay? So you get your starter kit, you get your free website, you have the gift that keeps on giving because you have bought yourself a business and you have bought yourself a tax deduction. So many wonderful things about being a business owner. Listen, this business is doing wonderful things for lots and lots of people. Why not you? Why not you also benefit from Paparazzi Possible, from because of Paparazzi, the things that this business is doing. So if you'd like more information about Paparazzi and this amazing opportunity, go ahead and comment information in the comments below or shoot a message out to me. I will be hosting an opportunity event this week. So if you would like an invitation to that event to hear more about this business, I will be more than happy to get that information out to you. So that's it. Go Bears, the Bears. Y'all already knew I was going to say that. Enjoy the game tonight. I will see you Thursday for Thursday night football. Always remember to shine with a purpose. And as I always say, don't cheat yourself, treat yourself. Have a good night, everyone. Bye-bye.